by New Orleans. Do you all remember the old Grand Theater? Well, I'm standing right here in the heart of New Orleans East. And our residents here, as they should, feel disconnected from the growth and opportunity that we have seen in New Orleans post-Katrina. But as our brothers and sisters here in New Orleans are reminded to be the change that they want to see and peace is to come, we really need to begin to walk the talk. And that's what I'm going to do as your next mayor. We're going to revitalize New Orleans East. We're going to ensure that real retail and commercial development happens so that our people can stay in their neighborhood and dine and shop and feel like they matter, because you know what, they do. As I have demonstrated my commitment to our city and also to economic development, whether you go downtown to visit Dave and Buster's, or you go to Magnolia Marketplace on Claiborne Avenue, bringing national retail in, or even South Market, again in the Warehouse District, I've demonstrated that I can do the job and bring and activate retail and economic development, creating jobs for our people. We can do that here. I see it. We can make it happen. We can activate it, creating not only jobs, but a town hall and a center in the heart of New Orleans East. We can do it. It's time. Let's stop talking and let's walk. Walk with me, New Orleans. Walk with me, New Orleans East. Let's be the change.